In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by 9 plus 1 by 18 plus 1 by 30 plus 1 by 45 plus 1 by 63 plus 1 by 84 plus so on. So suppose S is equal to 1 by 9 plus 1 by 18 plus 1 by 30 plus 1 by 45 plus 1 by 63 plus 1 by 84 plus so on, and S is equal to, we can take 1 by 3 common and it will be 1 by 3 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 15 plus 1 by 21 plus 1 by 28 plus so on. And 3, it is equal to 6 by 2, that is equal to 2 times 3 by 2. 6 is equal to 12 by 2, that is equal to 3 times 4 by 2. 10 is equal to 20 by 2, that is equal to 4 times 5 by 2, and so on. So S, it will be equal to 1 by 3, and if we multiply by 2 and divide by 2 times 1 by 3 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 15 plus 1 by 21 plus 1 by 28 plus so on, then S, it will be equal to 1 by 3 times 2 times, and it will be 1 by 6 plus 1 by 12 plus 1 by 20 plus 1 by 30 plus 1 by 42 plus 1 by 56 plus so on. And S is equal to 2 by 3 times 1 by 6 is 2 times 3 plus 1 by 12 is 3 times 4 plus 1 by 20 is 4 times 5 plus 1 by 30 is 5 times 6 plus 1 by 42 is 6 times 7 plus 1 by 56 is 7 times 8 plus so on. And now S, it will be equal to 2 by 3 times summation of 1 by n times n plus 1. From n is equal to 2 to n is equal to infinity. And S is equal to 2 by 3 times summation n is equal to 2 to n is equal to infinity and 1, it is n plus 1 minus n by n times n plus 1. And S is equal to 2 by 3 times summation from n is equal to 2 to n is equal to infinity and it is n plus 1 by n times n plus 1 minus n by n times n plus 1. And n plus 1 will get cancelled, and here n will get cancelled. So s is equal to 2 by 3 times summation from n is equal to 2 to n is equal to infinity of 1 by n minus 1 by n plus 1. So s, it will be equal to 2 by 3 times, and at n is equal to 2, it will be 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus at n is equal to 3, it will be 1 by 3 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 will be 4 plus at n is equal to 4, it will be 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 is 5 plus so on. And s is equal to 2 by 3 times 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 5 plus so on. And 1 by 3 will get cancelled, 1 by 4 will get cancelled, and 1 by 5 will get cancelled. So s will be equal to 2 by 3 times 1 by 2. And s is equal to 2 will get cancelled, so it is 1 by 3. It is 1 by 3.